Hey guys, Dan the Wolfman, Wolfman Combatives, thecombatsystem.com. Mostly Russian martial arts stuff, Wolfman Combative stuff. I'll probably go light today because we didn't have headgear today, and also, like, I'm really sick, so I don't even know how I'm going to perform, but, you know, you might get attacked on the street when you're really sick and got a throat infection and fever and all that kind of stuff.
Still works, guys. So it doesn't matter if it's ugly, as long as you react and you get something effective. You know, just intuitive reaction. And this would be cycling Terry Claw. Hopefully fingers will find his eyes. They can go away, and that is totally foreign for mental defensiveness from there. Sometimes I kill the guy, sometimes I restrain the guy. Maybe he's just a drunk, someone you kind of know, which I've had happen before. After I fought in Japan, first Kudo World Champions, was 2001. My teammate attacked me because the Russians got us too drunk on vodka. I had to put him to sleep. Cold. And my mom put him to sleep with my arteries after shooting him twice in the butt. You didn't expect it, even though you were attacking me, right? And I didn't visualize. No, I just went.
I had no idea what's going on.
Honestly, like Steven Seagal would say, I just went with that kid.
I didn't have to lean back and chamber the Neopod. Okay. Got one more minute?
Yeah.
Still excited. Yeah. Oh, you're gonna hit your
push.
Breathe.